the surface?
Giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
This is Governor Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planet-side, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, Shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
You get us there, I'll shoot them.
Guardian's got a hell of a singing voice.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday, mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Oh, he's there. Me.
Who's next?
Take that soldier down!
Angling with the soldier right now!
So long, Spartans. Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?
System's down! Thanks, Spartan.
Take it fire.
Soldier's core is undetected.
Fuck on me.
Systems fail. My armor stalled. Need help. jammed up.
Same sound, Spartan.
I'm up. Thanks.
Elevator doors opening.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it.
Cargo elevator doors opening. Remain.
I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free.
Come on. The Spartans are putting their asses on the line for us. Give them a hand. Watch the fire. Enemy fire from the drill rig.
Another one coming up.
Soldier got me good.
Firing at soldiers.
Tanaka, override the security system.
Up to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some workspace, shall we?
Is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. Must be here somewhere.
Got it.
Sloan said a change is coming. You know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
They're family.
Exactly.
Incoming Prometheus!
position.
A war has fallen.
He's dead. Who's next?
Scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans! Total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall, it won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaetons targeting our position. Stay mobile. Someone take that weapon.
On it.
Take this, Spartan.
Got it!
Pick up this weapon.
I'm on it!
Pick up that weapon.
Copy!
Soldier got me good!
Take that position.
In room.
Sounds good!
On my mark.
Solid copy!
Copy!
Take this, Spartan.
No problem.
Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican.
Everyone, on board, now!